Hi guys, welcome back to another Adventure Quest video, and today's video we'll be checking out the Frostval event decorate the Battleon tree. Okay, but we'll look at the chili Frostval. Okay, since decorating the tree is something we have every year. Okay, so this is actually something new. I initially wanted to do the decorate the tree, but then we'll just do this instead since it's new. Okay, let's see what we have. Now, my first time doing this, so I do not know how this will go. No, actually, I do not want Robina, but I clicked too quickly, so oh well, never mind. See what day it is today. Okay, Naga Day, we don't want that, so let us go with Swordmaster Emblem instead. Okay, that's nice. Wow, he's doing quite a lot of damage. Okay, so never mind, let's see if we can kill him. Okay, only one hit. Connected, that's bad. This is probably going to hurt. Yeah. Okay, let's try to bring down our ice resistances. Okay, so Horror Show Void Visor. Okay, so more health, that's new. Okay. Firewind, okay, light. So Kingdom Breaker and Decimator definitely. Shields, I'm going with Eternal Twilight, and pets will just stick Fairy Godmother for the regen. So let's begin. And now we are just going to continue on. So we have another ice minotaur here. Okay. So after two rounds of battling, we have another cutscene here. Now let's see what it is. Okay, Truthma. Oh, that's interesting. Not something you usually see on during Frostval, so yeah. Thank you. probably the boss fight, or could be another one up ahead, not sure. Okay, so that's the end of the quest, and let's see what weapon we get. Okay, fruitcake weapons, solid water damage, and send chunks of fruitcakes at your foes to paralyze them with disgust. So basically, it's a weapon with a special that can paralyze your foe. Not going to be worth it for me to buy, so yeah. And I'll be playing through the decorate the tree quest, I guess. So that's it for today's video. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. And as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.